Iran, Kazakhstan, Maldives, Malaysia, Mongolia, Myanmar, Pakistan, Singapore, South Korea, Sri Lanka, Thailand, Tajikistan, Uzbekistan, Vietnam, and ladies and gentlemen, the host country, Nepal. These are the countries that are taking part in this 55th Asian Bodybuilding and Physique Sports Championship. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's welcome the different countries. At this moment, we'd like to invite, ladies and gentlemen, for all of you to stand for the National Anthem of Nepal, please. National Anthem of Nepal. Thank you. Please be seated. At this moment, we'd like to invite the President of the Nepal Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation, Mr. Rajesh Babu Shrestha, to give his speech.
Thank you, Samuel. He is our lifetime master of ceremony in ABBF and WBBF. A very hardworking guy. The chief guest, Honorable Deputy Prime Minister and the Home Minister, Mr. Naren Kaji Shrestha, President of World and Asian Bodybuilding and Physique Sports Federation, Datuk Paul Choa, my colleagues from Asian Bodybuilding and Physique Sports Federation, and my colleagues from Nepal Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, Thank you for your presence. I would like to thank the chief guest for his gracious presence at the inaugural ceremony of the 55th Asian in Sports Physics Championship, which is going to be held for the first time in Kathmandu, Nepal. I would also like to thank Datuk Paul Chua, President of Old and Asian Bodybuilding and Physique Sports Federation, and the entire executive committee of ABBF for granting permission to Nepal to host this event. I wish all the participants of this event a pleasant and enjoyable stay here in Kathmandu, and I urge to see more of our beautiful country if time permits you. I would like to mark this event as historical, as this event is being hosted by the newly formed Nepal Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation by merging the then two associations into one, and hence we are now geared up to develop the sports in Nepal as a one team, and hope the same is followed in international level where two federations still exist. We are not here to do politics, but our common goal has to be focused on the sports and its development. This event is being hosted in the post-COVID era, where all countries had suffered economically, and we host this event with a slogan of sports for tourism. I believe this is a perfect platform to provide Nepal as a tourist destination at it used to be pre-COVID time. I would like to inform you there was an electoral congress yesterday held at this hotel, and I'm glad to announce that I was elected by the ABBF Council as the Executive Vice President, along with my colleagues, Mr. Vijayalal Shrestha Akayastha, as the Vice President, Mr. Dinesh Raj Bhandari, as the Chairman of Technical Committee, and my good friend, Omar Sharif, we call him fondly, Rajesh Upadhyay, as the board member. And this is the first in history that four of us are representing in the Asian board. Altogether, there are 23 countries participating in this mega event, with almost 350 participants as officials, judges, and athletes, and would be competing in various categories of bodybuilding and physique sports category. Having the benefit of the host country and to promote the sports and to give the required exposure to our athlete, Nepal is participating with 40 plus athletes, a record so far by us in terms of number of participants. Nepal has been participating in all major continental, subcontinental games, including the old championship, and has been able to secure medal in almost all event. And this proves we are improving and doing good in these sports. What we need is a more support from the government to do better in coming days. I'd like to mention here specially and thank the government and National Sports Council in particular for entrusting us for the kind and unconditional support extended to the Federation and the bodybuilding sports. Hosting this kind of mega sports is not an easy task and requires a lot of financial requirements and hard work too. Without the help of our supporters and sponsors, this event would not have been possible, and I'd like to thank on behalf of our Federation for the generous support to make this event a success. I'd like to thank the Ministry of Youth and Sports and National Sports Council for Nepal for all their support and guidance in all respect to make this event a success. And also my thanks goes to Nepal Tourism Board for all their support extended to us. I would also like to thank our main sponsor, Mankamana Cable Car, sponsors Everest Bank, Nepal Investment Mega Bank, Mahalakshmi Vikas Bank, NMB Bank, Panchakanya Group, along with co-sponsors Sagarmatha Lumbini Insurance, Siddhartha Premier Insurance, CFS Remit, Seeker Insurance, and all the supporters to make this happen a real. A very special thanks to our own international brand, KTM City for their generous support to the Nepal team with all sportswear. A special thanks goes to all our Federation executive officials and members for their valuable and tireless contribution. Our thanks goes to our hospitality partners, Yakineti and Radiation Hotel, for their support and effort to make the stay of our guests very comfortable. Special thanks to our medical partner, Star Hospital, for the medical support in the championship, and our media partner, Custom Under Television, in broadcasting this event live, and I was told it can be watched in 70 countries all over. And yes, a very special thanks to our Secretary Dinesh Raj Bhandari for his exceptional effort and contribution in this championship. He is a one-man army. With great dedication and mobility, with ever-ready office in his car. Last but not the least, a very special thanks to our event management partner, Phonologic Solution, who has been with us for so many years in domestic and the subcontinental championship. I wish all the participants a pleasant stay in Nepal, and wish all the athletes a very good luck and best wishes, and would like to thank the chief guest, Honorable Naren Kaji Shrestha, for his gracious presence in this important event. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Rajesh Babu Shrestha, for the speech. And at this moment, we shall invite the dignitaries to proceed with the inauguration of the championship by the lighting of the panas. Thank you to our chief guests for the lighting of the panas. And now we shall move on to the speech by the president of the World Bodybuilding and Physique Sports Federation, as well as the president of the Asia Bodybuilding and Physique Sports Federation, Dato Paul Chua.
I'd like to thank the honorable guest, Deputy Prime Minister of Nepal, for being present, Mr. Shrestha. Your presence has really highlighted this event. This championship, people over here are excited to visit your beautiful country. Most of them haven't been to Nepal, but I've been here more than 10 times, I think, I visited this country. Mr. Minister, your presence actually is very important to us, because we as sportsmen, we look upon good leaders, and you are one of the best leaders, I was told by my friend, by the president of the Nepal Bodybuilding Federation. He is one of the dynamic person who worked very hard, Rajesh Babu Shrestha. He has been with me for many years. He is the light, the shining star in Nepal for the sport of bodybuilding. No man has ever done what he has been doing for the sport in this country. Bodybuilding is nation building. It helps people to keep fit, to build friendship, and also health is important now in this world, as you all know, But in the past 2 years, people have been suffering from COVID-19 and so forth. So this exercise of bodybuilding, training, keeping fit, it's really important. It keeps away the doctors. In fact, they can be very strong and they contribute to the nation's welfare. I'm very proud that most of you are here to witness these championships. All the athletes who are participating in these championships have trained very hard to be here and to compete. Now, all of them are champions in true sense. They come from all parts of Asia. We have about 350 athletes, 150 officials. I must thank most of the officials of the Nepal Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation. They have worked very hard, diligently promoting the sport. Without their support, it will be very difficult for us to move on. Thank you, Nepal. May God bless you all. May God give you prosperity and make the people of Nepal healthy. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Paul Chua, for the inspiring speech. And at this moment, together with the President of the Nepal Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation, we'd like to present a special souvenir to our guests, to our chief guests. Ladies and gentlemen, our chief guest, the Honorable Deputy Prime Minister and Home Minister, Mr. Narayan Kaji Shrestha. We move on now to the presentation of some Distinguished Service Awards. Actually, our first souvenir is to be given to the President of the Nepal Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation, Mr. Rajesh Babu. Is a special award for you. Next, we have two Distinguished Service Awards under that's been presented to two very hardworking people. The first one is the Senior Vice President of the Nepal Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation, as well as the Vice President for the Asia Bodybuilding Federation, Mr. BJ Lal Kayasta. Service Award is presented to the Secretary of the Nepal Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation, as well as the Chairman of the Technical Committee for the Asia Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation, Mr. Dinesh Ratnam Baridari. questions. In every championship without sponsors, a championship will not have as much success. So we are always grateful for sponsors coming up, you know, to sponsor events. And for this championship, we'd like to honor you by presenting some awards to you. First of all, our first sponsor, this is the main sponsor. Can we call upon the representative for the Mana Kamana Darshan Private Limited Group? Sponsors, a representative from the Everest Bank Limited. Everest Bank Limited. Sponsor is from the Nepal Investment Mega Bank Limited. We have a representative from the Nepal Investment Bank Mega Bank Limited. Next, we have the Mahalakshmi Bikash Bank Limited. Our next sponsor is from the NMB Bank Limited. Finally, our other sponsor from the Pancha Kanya Group. Can we have a representative from the Pancha Kanya Group? At this moment, we'd like to invite our chief guest, the Honourable Deputy Prime Minister and Home Minister, Mr. Narayan Kaji Shrestha, to give his speech.
Datuk Paul Chua, President of Old and Asian Bodybuilding Federation, Mr. Rajesh Babu Shrestha, President of Nepal Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation, distinguished delegates, participants, and athletes, ladies and gentlemen, and friends from media. First of all, I would like to thank the organizer for inviting me as the chief guest in this mega event, and it is indeed an honor for me. I have been informed that Datuk Paul Chua, President of Old and Asia Building Federation, has been very instrumental and dedicated for the promotion of bodybuilding sports in Asia and the world. The Federation also has been very kind and supportive in providing all types of assistance and cooperation to Nepal Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation in developing the sports in Nepal. I have come to know that with your great support, Nepalese athletes have had the opportunity to have their exposure in the Asian and world building competition as well. I am confident that you will continue to have more support in future. I have also come to know of the recent formation of Nepal Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation under the leadership of the President, Mr. Rajesh Babu Shrestha, by merging the two associations that were existing in line with the new Sports Act, and this will certainly promote the exports in Nepal in a better way. Mr. Rajesh Babu, as I was told, is the chairman of WBPF Science and Technology Subcommittee and Vice President of Asia Bodybuilding and Physique Sports Federation, and honorary lifetime president of South Asian Bodybuilding Federation. This is a great pride and honor to the country as well. Also, I came to know that Rajesh Babu Shrestha, President of Nepal Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation, has been elected as the executive vice president in your election held yesterday, and four Nepali officials, including him, are in ABBF Executive Council. Congratulations to Mr. Rajesh Babu Shrestha and all those who were elected. This is your great endorsement of the Nepal Bodybuilding Federation role and contribution towards the sports, for which I thank ABBF members. I have been told that Nepal is making remarkable progress in international bodybuilding championship, and this event will definitely benefit more for the athletes. This event, after the post-COVID time, is a big event for our country's promotion, especially in the tourism sector. I would like to wish this championship a grand success and wish you all an enjoyable stay in our beautiful country and take back the warm memories of Nepal. I wish you, all the athletes, my best wishes for the competition. Thank you.
Thank you to our honourable guest, Deputy Prime Minister and Home Minister, Mr. Narayan Kaji Shrestha. At this moment, we will have the recessional where we will ask the countries to depart from the stage, after which we will carry on with our championship proper. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome these countries, Afghanistan, Bhutan, Cambodia, China, Hong Kong, China, Macau, India, Iran, Kazakhstan, Maldives, Malaysia, Mongolia, Myanmar, Pakistan, Singapore, South Korea, Sri Lanka, Tajikistan, Thailand, Tajikistan, Uzbekistan, Vietnam, and of course the host country, Nepal. In every championship, there are always judges who will be responsible for the results. And ladies and gentlemen, at this moment, we'd like to introduce to you who are the judges who are judging for this competition. And we'd like to invite them to be on the stage so that we know who they are. There are a total of 34 judges from 15 countries, 24 male judges and 10 female judges. So judges, when your names are being called, could you kindly come up to the stage and present yourselves. From China, Macau, Yong Sao Yen. From China, Macau, Lai Nga Mei. From the Maldives, Ayman Ahmed. Maldives, Ahmed Lizam. From Myanmar, Yi Win. From Myanmar, Ong Neng. Uzbekistan, Sabirova Magriniso. Kera Kedaro Bhaktio, from Uzbekistan. Nguyen Thi Yen Pi from Vietnam. Cao Minh Thuan from Vietnam. Bun Chai Sete from Thailand. Vichipan Damariang Sri from Thailand. Amy Sarirum Ham from Cambodia. Ban Wi Tek from Cambodia. Mark Yuen Pho from China, Hong Kong. Mark Man Pho from China, Hong Kong. Chow Kit from China, Hong Kong. Anup Mukherjee from India. Mahesh Ganage from India. Sumitra Tripathi from India. Teo Xiao Kang from Malaysia. Lim Wen Jie from Malaysia. Lee Yong Seo from South Korea. Seo Moon Seok from South Korea. Janaka Samara Singha from Sri Lanka. Chao Guo Chiang from China. Mukhi Muhammad Amugan from Pakistan. Dinesh Shasta from Nepal. Nani Kaji Dango from Nepal. Laxman Bhatia from Nepal. Budi Jung Kalka from Nepal. Nimala Mahajan from Nepal. Okil Man Udas Tulada from Nepal. Keshav Shakya from Nepal. These are the 34 judges. These are the... And not only judges, but we also have a supporting team who'll be supporting them. We have Mr. Supanat Smowong, who is our statistician. Our stage director, Mr. Hussein Abdullahi from Iran. Dr. Ibrahim Hamid, our secretary of the judges committee from Afghanistan. And of course, our most important person, the chairperson of the judges committee, Ms. Christina Kam from China, Hong Kong. Ladies and gentlemen, these are all the hardworking people who will be working over the next 3 days. We have a total of 50 work categories, and I'm sure all of them will have a good time judging the competitions. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big round of applause. Thank you, judges. After the introduction, now is the time to do the work. You may proceed back to your seats and we will proceed on with the championships. Thank you. At this moment, we will carry on to where we stopped this morning for the pre-judging, and we'll continue with the Women's Junior Model Physique category. And the judges for this category are as follows. We have judge number one, Nguyen Thi Yen Phi from Vietnam. Judge number two, Vichipan Damarang Sri from Thailand. Judge number three, Amy Sarirumham from Cambodia. Judge number four, Sumitra Tripathi from India. Judge number five, Nimala Mahajan from Nepal. Judge number six, Janaka Samara Singha from Sri Lanka. Judge number seven, Sabirova Mary Niso from Uzbekistan. And judge number eight, Lai Nga Mei from China, Macau.
मेरा नानीहरुका यति ठूला सपनाहरु छन् तर अहिले चिन्ता गर्न छोडेर मैले एभरेस्ट बैंकमा बचत गरेकी छु त्यसैले मेरो बच्चाहरुको भविष्यलाई लिएर ढुक्क छु थोरै नै किन नहोस् बचत गर्ने बानी बसालौ
एभरेस्ट बैंक
समय होयो अघि बढ्ने सबले हाते मालो गर्ने जोश जागर जगाएर उन्नति पथमा हिँड्ने सहकार्य सहभाव लिई अब सँगै अघि बढौ महालक्ष्मी विकास बैंकको सबल साथ रोजौ महालक्ष्मी विकास बैंक लिमिटेड सबल बैंक सफल सहकार्य
We have contestant ranked at number 221 from Vietnam, Nguyen Phuc Minh Thu. We have number 223 from Vietnam, Le Thi Cam Hong. Next, we have number 258, Saijai Susomkiao from Thailand. Next, we have number 260, Shreyashi Mukherjee from India. Contestant wears tag number 263, Nauram Zenkia from India. Thank you. Can we have all the six contestants up front? Come. Line. Okay, ladies, feet together, face the front. Feet together, face the front. Quarter turn to the right. Turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Okay, judges, okay? Good. Okay, ladies, there are six of you, but five will move in the final, so we wish you all the best. Ladies, take a bow. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a round of applause. Thank you. With that, we move on to our next category, and that's the men's masters bodybuilding, up to 40 to 49 years. And the judges are as follows. We have judge number one, Cao Minh Thuan from Vietnam, Judge number two, Bunchai Sete from Thailand. Judge number three, Janaka Samarasinghe from Sri Lanka. Judge number four, Mahesh Ganage from India. Judge number five, Ong Nang from Myanmar. Judge number six, Dinesh Shastha from Nepal. Judge number seven, Ahmed Lizam from the Maldives. And judge number eight, Kedaro Bhaktiyo from Uzbekistan. Janaka number three, Mahesh number four. Judges, please take note. Number 13, cancel. Contestant number 13, cancel. Number 40, cancel. Number 99, cancel. Okay? Number 13, number 40, number 99, cancel. So it's 12 contestants. Okay? 12 contestants. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, as mentioned, there will be 12 contestants due to the withdrawal of three. And this is the men's masters bodybuilding, 40 to 49 years. And ladies and gentlemen, here they are. Ranked tag number 28, Jirapan Pongkam from Thailand. Number 33, Meng Meng Min from Myanmar. 37, Manoj Shubedi from Nepal. Number 85, Saifulia Bakshula from Uzbekistan. Number 91, Pratap Kaukun Rika from India. Number 94, Idipat Pratip from Thailand. Number 96, Surasat Pangryong from Thailand. Number 97, Nguyen Van Quang from Vietnam. Number 100, Subhash Pujari from India. 105, Ashok Mahajan from Nepal. 106, Nityananda Kotian from India. And 107, Chama Niluka Dias from Sri Lanka. These are the 12 contestants for this category. Gentlemen, this is your assessment round, so there's no posing. Just relax. So that the judges can have a look at you, just relax. This is your assessment round. Thank you. Turn around, face the back. Thank you. You may face the front again. We'll move on to your seven compulsory poses. So gentlemen, if you are ready, we shall begin with your first pose. Your front double biceps together. Up. And down, your front leg spread together. Flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side chest. Together, flex. Relax, turn around for your back double biceps. With one leg to the rear, together, up. And down, your back leg spread, together, flex. Relax, turn to your side for your side chest, side triceps, together, flex. Relax, and your final pose, please face the front for your abs and your thighs, together, up. And down. Thank you, gentlemen. We'll move back to join your line, please. Can we have the next six? Okay, gentlemen, no posing. This is your assessment round. Thank you. Could you kindly turn around, face the rear? Thank you. You may face the front again. Okay, gentlemen, your front double biceps together. And down, your front leg spread, together, flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side chest, together, flex. Relax, turn around for your back double biceps. With one leg to the rear, together, up. And down, your back leg spread, together, flex. Relax. Please turn to your side for your side triceps. Ready, flex. Relax, and your final pose, please face the front for your abs and your thighs, together, up. Gentlemen, you may move back to join your line, please. Judges, comparison.
Bring that ass back like a boom, 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 boom.
Here's a comparison for judge number one, calling the contestants, rank tag number 33, 85, 94, 96, 97. Just number one. Okay, gentlemen, front double biceps together, up. And down, your front leg spread together, flex. Relax, please turn to your side or your side chest together, flex. Relax, turn around for your back, double biceps. With one leg to the rear for your calves. Together, up. And down. Your back leg spread. Together, flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side triceps. Ready, flex. Relax, and your final pose, please face the front for your abs and your thighs. Together, up. And down. Thank you, gentlemen. Ninety-one. 94. 94. 100. This is for just number seven. Gentlemen, your front double biceps together, up. And down. Your front leg spread together, flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side chest, together, flex. Relax, turn around for your back, double biceps, with one leg to the rear, together, up. And down, your back leg spread, together, flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side triceps. Ready, flex. Relax, and your final pose, please face the front for your abs and your thighs. Together, up. And down. Thank you, gentlemen. One hundred, 98. 96. Twenty-eight, 86, 84. 85. Okay, gentlemen, front double biceps together. Up. And down. Your front leg spread together. Flex. Relax. Turn to your side for your side chest. Together. Flex. Around for your back, double biceps. With one leg to the rear, together, up. And down, your back leg spread, together, flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side triceps. Ready, flex. Relax, and your final pose, please face the front for your abs and your thighs. Together, up. And down. Thank you, gentlemen. Everybody to the front, come, everyone. Okay, gentlemen, there are 12 of you, but only 5 will make it to the finals. We wish you all the best. Take a bow, ladies and gentlemen. A big round of applause. We'll see the final 5 later on for the finals. Thank you. Results for the earlier women's swimsuit physique open category. These are the 5 finalists. We have 239 Ajari Tansop from Thailand, 252 Sana Muguti from Nepal, 275 Sabina Rai from India, 285 Kim So Yoon from Korea, and 288 Ma Sing Yi from China, Hong Kong. These are the swimsuit physique open category finalists. And also the women's junior model physique, which you saw earlier. These are the 5 finalists. 220 Kantichah Sijun from Thailand. 221 Nguyen Phuc Minh Thu from Vietnam. 223 Le Thi Cam Hong from Vietnam. 258 Sai Jai Susom Kiao from Thailand. And 260 Shreyashi Mukherjee from India. These are the 5 finalists for the women's junior model physique. With that, we move on to our next category, and that is the men's masters, 50 to 60 years of age. And the judges for this category are as follows. Judge number one, Bunchai Sete from Thailand. Number two, Mahesh Ganagi from China. Number three, Chao Kuo Chiang from China. Sorry, Mahesh Ganagi from India. Chao Kuo Chiang from China. Number five, Teo Xiao Kang from Malaysia. Number five is Dabi Jung Karki from Nepal. Number six, Ahmed Lizam from Maldives. Number seven, Seo Moon Seok from South Korea. And number eight, Ban Wee Teik from Cambodia. Nepal number five, Malaysia number four. We have seven contestants for this category. This is the men's masters, 50 to 60 years of age. And at this moment, we shall invite them, ladies and gentlemen. Number 48, Ren Ai Guo from China. 101, Vitender Singh Pawar from India. 102, Kip Yong Lim from Korea. 103, Kasim Sirisok from Thailand. 108, Buddha Anna Ancha from Malaysia. 109, Somkit Someto Wechakun from Thailand. And 111, Aruna Chalam from India. Okay, gentlemen, this is your assessment round. No posing, just relax. Face the judges as they assess it from the front. Thank you. Could you kindly turn around, face the rear? Thank you. Please face the front again. Okay, gentlemen, your seven compulsory poses. Your front double biceps together. Up. And that's how it is now. Rocking it now. Long, all night long now. You better step on the dance floor now. Get on the middle now. And down, your front legs spread together. Flex. Relax, turn to your side for your side chest, together, flex. Relax, turn around for your back, double biceps, with one leg to the rear, together, up. And down, your back leg spread together, flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side triceps. Ready, flex. Relax, and your final pose, please face the front for your abs and your thighs. Together, up. and down. Thank you, gentlemen. We want you to switch your places for one more round. Follow the stage director. Gentlemen, one more round. Front double biceps together. Up. And down. Your front legs spread together. Flex. Turn to your side for your side chest. Together, flex. Relax, turn around for your back, double biceps with one leg to the rear. Together, up. Back leg spread together, flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side triceps. Ready, flex. Relax, and your final pose, please face the front for your abs and your thighs together, up. And down. Thank you. Judges, all good? Okay, gentlemen, there are 7 of you. 5 will move on to the finals. We wish you all the best. Take a bow, ladies and gentlemen. A round of applause for the Masters category. Thank you, and we'll see the top 5 in the finals later on. Thank you. With that, we move on to the last category of pre-judging, and that is the Men's Masters, 60 years and above. And the judges are as follows. We have judge number 1, Bunchai Sete from Thailand. Judge number 2, Mahesh Ganagi from India. Judge number 3, Chao Guo Chiang from China. Judge number 4, Teo Shao Kang from Malaysia. Judge number 5, Budi Yung Kalki from Nepal. Judge number 6, Ahmed Lizam from the Maldives. Judge number 7, Mukim Muhammad Arugam from Pakistan. And judge number 8, Janaka Samarasinghe from Sri Lanka. I've got the results for the Men's Masters, 40 to 49. These are the 5 finalists. We have contestant ranked number 85, Saifulev Bakshula from Uzbekistan. Number 94, Itipat Pratip from Thailand. Number 96, Surasat Pamryong from Thailand. Number 100, Subhash Pujari from India. And number 106, Nityananda Kotian from India. These are the 5 finalists for the Men's Masters, 40 to 49 years. Okay, this is the final category for pre-judging before we move on to the finals. And there are five contestants for this category, Men's Masters over 60 years. And ladies and gentlemen, here they are. Wearing tag number 113, Matthew Rajawarma from Singapore. 114, Jayaraman Shamugam from India. 115, Peter Ngalian Joseph from India. 116, Zhu Luwen from China. And 117, Suvijat Pinto Somchai from Thailand. Okay, gentlemen, this is your assessment round. Thank you. Could you kind of turn around, face the rear? Thank you. Please face the front. Gentlemen, your front double biceps together. Up. And down. Your front leg spread together. Flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side chest. Together, flex. Relax, turn around for your back, double biceps. With one leg to the rear, together, up. Back leg spread together, flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side triceps. Ready, flex. Relax and your final pose, please face the front for your abs and your thighs together. Up. And down. Thank you, judges. Okay. All good? Okay. Gentlemen, all five of you are in the finals, so we congratulate you. We'll see you again shortly. Take a bow. Ladies and gentlemen, these seniors are 60 years and above. Some of them are close to 70 years old. I think they deserve a big, big round, don't you think so? Yeah. Thank you. Okay, thank you. You may depart now. We'll see you afterwards for the finals. Thank you. That concludes the pre-judging for today, and we'll move on to the finals very shortly with a 5-minute pause while we sort out the finalists for the finals, okay? So we'll take a 5-minute break, maybe 5-10 minutes break, then we'll carry on as soon as the list is ready. Thank you. Before we proceed with the finals, we have a few awards to be given out to the hardworking people within the Nepal Bodybuilding and Physique Sports Federation. And we'd like to invite Dr. Paul Chua, the president of ABBF and WBPF, to present the awards. We have a list of awards to be given out to some very hardworking people who made this championship a success. So we would like to invite all the recipients. When your names are being called, please come up to the front. We have first of all Mr. Rajesh Upade, Vice President for NBBFF and Executive Committee, Executive Member of the ABBF. Mr. Rajan Shesta, Mr. A.J. Bharatchaya, Mr. Nayendra Nakami, Mr. Mahesh Mahajan, Ms. Nanita Mahajan, Mr. Rujesh Shahi, and Ms. Nimala Mahajan. Please come to the front, please, to receive the gold medal, WPPF gold medal, from our President, Dr. Paul Chua. Rajan Shesta. Mr. Ajay Bhattacharya. Mr. Rajan Shesta here, Mr. Rajan Shesta. Okay, at this moment, we will have a list of seven people to receive the silver medal. Mr. Okil Manudas Tulada, Mr. Dinesh Shrestha, Mr. Pratap Kaji Bharia, Mr. Anil Lal Shrestha, Mr. Babu Kaji Mananda, Mr. Rajesh Bahadur Shrestha, and Mr. Ishwar Shrestha. Can the seven gentlemen please come up to the stage, please? Okay, and now we have six bronze medals to be given out to the following: Mr. Surya Prasad Joshi, Ms. Renuka Shrestha, Ms. Binita Rai, Mr. Roshan Mahajan, Mr. Suresh Shubedi, and Mr. Bijaya Tham Ratna Bhatra Chaya. Okay, congratulations to all the recipients. And we will begin our finals in 5 minutes.
फलामको शक्ति र गुणले भरिएको प्राइम बिलेटबाट बनेको कार्बन, म्यांगनीज, सल्फर र फस्फोरसको सन्तुलित सम्मिश्रण भएको आकारमा समानता अनि तौलमा एकरूपता रहेको गुणस्तरमा उत्कृष्ट हरेक निर्माणको मेरुदण्ड पञ्चकन्या 500XT र 550XT यसमा छ अधिक लचकताको साथ अतुलनीय शक्ति
Star Hospital, compassionate care with comfort.
An ISO certified multi-speciality hospital.
We are Subisu Internet. Subisu, gig fiber, exceeding expectation.
Mera nani haruka yeti thula sapna haru chan. Tara aile chinta garna chhodera, maile Everest Bank ma bachat gareki chu. त्यसैले मेरो बच्चाहरूको भविष्यलाई लिएर ढुक्क छु। थोरै नै किन नहोस्, बचत गर्ने बानी बसालौं।
एभरेस्ट बैंक।
Bodybuilding and Physique Sports Championships in this beautiful city of Kathmandu. For those who are here with us this morning, I hope you have enjoyed the pre-judging. And right now we shall move on to the finals for all the 15 categories for today. Hopefully we can finish by 7 o'clock. So at this moment, we shall begin with our first category, the men's junior bodybuilding up to 75 kilograms. And the judges for this category are as follows. We have judge number 1, Cam Minh Thuan from Vietnam. Number 2, Bun Chai Sete from Thailand. Number 3, Ong Nang from Myanmar. Number 4, Mahesh Ganagi from India. Number 5, Chow Kit from China, Hong Kong. Number 6, Dinesh Shrestha from Nepal. Number 7, Yung Sai Yen from China, Macau. And number 8, Janaka Samarasinghe from Sri Lanka. Please kindly take your seats. These are the judges. for the first category, men's junior bodybuilding, up to 75 kilograms. We have five finalists for this category. And ladies and gentlemen, here they are. Wearing tag number one, Narendra Yadav from India. Tag number two, Hien Thet Zo from Myanmar. Tag number three, Din De Dat from Vietnam. Tag number four, Tatip Nguyen Kram from Thailand. And tag number five, Chon Lakhan Jampanin from Thailand. These are the five finalists for this category. And with that, we move on to the pre-posing round. We request the rest of the contestants to retire backstage, whereas contestant went at number one to take center stage. This is for your posing round. Okay, contestant number one, you have your own time and your own music beginning now. Thank you. Narendra Yadav from India, tag number one. Our next contestant represents Myanmar, ranked tag number two, Hien Thet Zo. Thank you. That was Hien Tek Zor from Myanmar, number two. Our next contestant wears tag number three, Din Tho Dat from Vietnam. From Vietnam, number three, Din Tho Dat. Our next contestant, our next finalist, wears tag number four, representing Thailand, Thathip Muang Kham. From Thailand, ranked at number four. Our final finalist for this category comes to us also from Thailand, ranked at number five, Chonlakam Jampanin. Chonlakam Jampanin from Thailand, ranked tag number five. With that, we shall invite all the five contestants again to the stage for the final round. Okay, gentlemen, this is for your seven compulsory poses. So if you are ready, we shall begin with your first pose. Your front double biceps together, up. And down, your front lat spread, together, flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side chest, together, flex. Relax, turn around for your back, double biceps, with one leg to the rear, together, up. And down, your back leg spread, together, flex. Relax, and for your final pose, please face the front for your abs and your thighs together, up. Relax, and for your final pose, please face the front for your abs and your thighs together, up. Thank you, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, this is for you only. The pose down. Cheer for them! Thank you. Thank you. You may retire for now. I will call you back shortly for the award ceremony. Thank you. We move on to our next category, also a junior category, but this is over 75 kilograms, and we shall retain the same judges for this category. We have five finalists for this one. Gentlemen, here they are, wearing tag number 6, Xiu Yian from China, Macau. Number 7, Kumar Anil from India. Number 9, Bishai Podel from Nepal. Number 10, Lu Shixuan from China, Macau. And number 11, Balankan Patan Srirasawat from Thailand. These are the five finalists for this category. We shall now move on to the free posing round. We request the rest to retire backstage, except for number 6. This is for your free posing round. Contestant ranked at number 6. You have your own time and own music, beginning now. Six. Thank you. That was Xiao Wai Yan from China Macau, ranked tag number 6. Our next finalist wears tag number 7 from India, Kumar Anil. Ranked at number 7, Kumar Anil. Our next contestant represents Nepal, the home country. Ranked at number 9, Bishai Podel. Bishal Podel from Nepal, wearing tag number 9. Our next finalist comes to us from China, Macau, wearing tag number 10, Lu Zixuan. From China, Macau, Lu Zixuan, number 10. Our final finalist for this category comes to us from Thailand, ranked tag number 11, Balankan Pattan Sirasawat. Often trying to call, often all over long and over. Maybe you can show me how to love it. Maybe. You don't even have to do too much. You can tell me all with just a touch, baby. I'll look around since it is cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're gone. Oh, and I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Now I can sleep until I feel you. Touch. I said, ooh, I'm you. That was Balanka number 11 from Thailand. That concludes the free posing round. We shall invite all five contestants on the stage. Gentlemen, this is for your compulsory poses. So if you are ready, you shall begin with your first pose. Your front double biceps together, up. And down, your front leg spread together, flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side chest. Together, flex. Relax, turn around for your back, double biceps, with one leg to the rear, together, up. And down, your back leg spread, together, flex. Relax, please turn to your side for your side triceps. Ready, flex. Relax, and your final pose, please face the front for your abs and your thighs. Together, up. And down. Thank you, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, the pose down.